I do believe it's going to be part 19. Cool. Part 19. Still annoying that I can't, like, fucking literally can't, you know, mark my own streams anymore. Good job, Twitch. I'm so proud of you. All right. So, once we left off, we're still incredibly low level. That's definitely what I know. We do have Umaru. I think the only person we don't have is, like, Gogo. I think that's literally all we have left. I do know I need to level these party members really bad. Yeah, I mean, they offered me less money for ads than what was already, like, ridiculously low anyway. Yo, that's fucking awesome, Senna. That's, like, hype as shit, dude. I don't really have anything. I have those dice coming for the giveaway. That's about it. Trying to get any sort of level into the party. I'm trying to think. I think literally the only person I have left is Gogo. That's a fucking shit way to start a game, huh? Well, can't win them all. Sometimes you can't win any of them. Better fucking turn on the heat. Which packages? Yeah. My fucking pickle candy canes came in. Oh yeah, those I had to refund. I had to fucking apply for a refund for everything and reorder it. It was a fucking pain in the dick, but yep, I'm back to working on my commission. And two of my throne gifts came in, which was really nice. Shibs and I are going to work on a puzzle tonight, probably watch the rest of Resident Evil, and I might reprofile some of the knives. I mean, I've been running Stranger of Paradise 2 days a week. I got a PB in Stranger of Paradise, so I'm going to try and start working on clearing the backlog. We do have Live Alive to play through, and then I got to figure out what we want to do next. We can either dive into another 400-hour plus game series and do Xenoblade Chronicles. We could do Bloodborne. I could probably try and get my hands on a copy of that. Yeah, it's just a question of who's fucking interested in what, to be honest. I mean, all of them. Cyberpunk's not bad as long as we don't do anything that's like, oh my god, look at these fucking tits. Oh man, look, I'm gonna make my character have a massive penis. Ha 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 ha. As long as you're not like fucking being very blatant about it, no one really gives a shit. Yeah, I'm talking about like all three games. We'd play them in succession, guys. So it'd probably be close to like 300 hours ish. A fragile male ego, perhaps? What, you don't stare at yourself naked all the time? Was it just me? I think it has a photo mode if you want to take dick pics. She touched my penis with her penis. Probably gonna grab, like, you know what? I think I'm gonna swap party up. I'd like to get most of the party to like 32 or 33. I know we're like not great level wise. Oh, Jesus. They're still in their 20s. Pain. Just pain. Oh, man, this is gonna hurt so much. Thank you. Oh, how I wish we had sketch glitch. Yo, what up, booze? How are you, homie? We did the thing. It's a little bit cooler, but it's definitely still hot as shit. It's down to 25C for now. Yo, what's up, Valeria? Yeah, it's way too hot, booze. That's way too fucking hot for my ass. We snuck in a Stranger of Paradise PB on a meh kind of a run. So, not too awful. Yeah, dude, it's fucking way too hot for human life. I thought I saw myself healing them. That's unfortunate. Nice, congratulations. That's really good. Fucking A. Oh, glad I saved. Fucking, I'm ahead of the curve. Well, that's good. If I actually wanted to get back on medication for like my ADHD, I'd be like literally waiting months for a fucking appointment. Like beyond months. That's a really long, drawn-out battle worth of bullshit here. We learned White Wind. Let's go. That's really handy for Strago. Tonight's definitely a shorter night. Take care of some of the real world activities that we have to get done. Thank you. We also have a crap ton of money. Is there anywhere I can spend that for, like, stupid equipment? Love to get them at least up to 32 is probably the big move here. That's ugly. Might wipe? Close. There we go, 30. 30 for most. What you mean? Oh, yeah. That's spending time with my partner. Keeping up with shit around the house. I don't mind it that much, to be frank. Gotta stay on top of cleaning with this place. Bam. I just need to find a place that I can, like, rest my party. That'd be terrific. That's Narsh. Let's put her down there, shall we? Oh, Oh, Chris, good news. The fucking pickles came in. Thanks. Lucky you, homie. Nice, Drawfig. Let's go. Hey, Bubba. No gym tonight? Okay. Yeah. In the bad way. Huh? Yeah, you don't say. Oh, the knife kit. The knife sharpening kit came in. Yeah, and the pickles. The pickle candy canes. Yes. The pickle candy canes. Oh. Hey, Schwarber doing some work. Yeah, I'll put a few more minutes into this and I'm gonna call it a night. We've got a puzzle to work on. I might reprofile some knives. Who knows? It's fine. I'm still looking for a chance somewhere. Get a fucking interview. Get a goddamn job. Ah, shit, I forgot. This is the Veldt. I can't level here. But yeah. Damn, what do we have left with this game? I think all we need is Go-Go. That's it, right? Oh, you're right. I haven't gotten Locke. Where's he at? We'll go grab Locke. Or at least set up to grab Locke. There we go. Interesting pickup party. Bye-bye. The microwave. Well, shit. Ow. Rexol? Yeah. Yeah, and tech. All right. Okay. Yeah, nah, I don't have the time for that. It's terrible for content. Four? All right. Not the only healer. Good clearance. Just for now, for movement. Need to figure out where my best move is. Nice. Yo, what up, Emerald? How are you, homie? See ya, good to see ya. Yeah, learning stuff sucks, doesn't it? Empty. Want to see my Climenus? Learned haste. Good job, Foud. Proud of you.
my.
All right. I just got up to take care of some, to take care of my thirst. I feel like I'm walking in fucking circles. Yo, what's up, Dr. Fabulous? How are you? Having a good day? Okay, so can't do shit. Nice. That's nice. Nice dauber. Whip. Whee! Nice. Nice cock. Perfect. Shout outs to Dr. Swellman. Yeah, this area is pretty tricky, unfortunately. Yo, what's up, DBZ? I did not get Go-Go yet. We're gonna grab Locke first. But I don't know if we'll get around to that tonight. Hey, getting some levels in there at least. Nice. I should probably go and get my fourth, to be honest. Damn. Yeah, very, very much so. Like, I honestly don't understand what the hell I'm supposed to do here. Yeah, that's basically what I have. Okay, Bubbers. Take it from the top, I guess. Oh wait, I'm an idiot. I forgot I could just do this. I've noticed that the melee attacks ain't do shit now. About right. Oh, geez, Rianne, you're still on the grind, huh? Looks like we'll at least get through the halfway point of the cave, which is really nice. Yeah, I think we definitely need quite a few more levels until we are like ready for anything. We're still in the 30s. We probably need to be 40s, almost 50s to stand a chance here. I don't know why I did that. We could have just used a fucking 10 at the save spot, but like whatever. Why not be dumb? Idiot. Yeah, I haven't had a chance to touch it. We're going to do Monster Hunter with Nigerian friends on Thursday for like an hour. So we'll see what I end up doing after that, I guess. I forget what I have for it. Probably. I'm going to try and learn and I'm going to try and take a look at what Chitose did. Cuz Chitose has a sub 120, so I definitely have room for improvement. I won't do it on stream. I'll probably grab it during I'll try and take a look at it at work tomorrow, because it's only like the Deadeye strat has changed and something else changed. I forget what D said. I'll have to poke him about it. Leave? Ew, no. Nice, good job. SL Tempo, Baba. All right, friendos. Well, it's about 9:30. We found a save spot, so nice little level grind, and we're probably about halfway through Phoenix Cave. But I'm gonna call it here. We got some shit to take care of. I definitely gotta take some trash out. That's one of the things I need to do as an adult. But yeah, we're gonna try and work on a puzzle. Yeah, I know, it's the easy half, unfortunately. But hey, nice little chance to chip in there. Fabulous PB in Stranger of Paradise. If you haven't joined the Discord, definitely feel free to join us. We do all sorts of cool stuff there. You can play video games with us, you know? If you haven't subscribed to the YouTube, it's a great place to catch up on the playthroughs as we truck through a lot of our content. If you haven't checked out our friends at SkyTech, highly recommend them. They're super fabulous. I love them very, very much. And if you want to support the stream extra, there's the stream wish list to improve the content quality and creativity of the stream. There you go. Sounds all professional and shit, right? Or you can buy me fucking pickled flavored goddamn beans because you're fucking... I don't have words. Anyway, every other link is going to be hit there. That's going to have access to the 3D print commissions, Twitter. I don't know if you really love TikTok. I have one of those I don't genuinely put a lot of effort into. But either way, thanks for hanging, y'all. And let's wrap it up. We'll go find someone to raid. Sound good? Thanks for hanging. All right. Let's see who we got. Let's, we haven't raided Nonpon, have we? Let's go raid Nonpon. He usually raids us Monday night. Let's flip it around. Nonpon is a Phantasy Star Online streamer. Really cool cat. Highly encourage you to check him out. And we'll check you all tomorrow. Tomorrow we're going to have some AMG work. I might work on some new strats, and I think we have a little bit of Persona 5 Royal. But thanks for spending time with me, y'all. I super appreciate it, and we'll catch you tomorrow.